The pudding and pie.
Oh, Sheriff, what a nice surprise. I'm not sure I've seen you here before. You're always welcome, of course. Is it business or pleasure?
I've got some questions for Georgie.
Straight to business this time, then.
Yeah.
You're in luck. He's here. Come on.
So you have to go there often, I guess.
I should warn you that Georgie does not like to be bothered when he's working. And he's in kind of a mood right now.
Yeah, I don't much care
how he feels about it.
It's urgent.
Well, you two will get along just swimmingly. Welcome to the Pudding and Pie, where we cater to the diverse tastes of the Fable community. Your pleasure is our pleasure.
Did you know Lily? She worked here.
My lips are sealed.
Oh my gosh.
You'd better ask Georgie.
God damn it. Cuppy fry, cuppy fry, cuppy fry. Cuppy fry, oh my gosh. I hope I don't have to block this out because I don't really want to do that.
What do you think you're doing?
If I just take some
monetization. You look like you're trying to take a shit. Who's gonna want that? No one's gonna want that.
Nice place.
You do have a sense of humor. That's good. Good lad.
Oh. It's your face. You have to smile.
Okay.
Oh,
I just want to look around.
We're closed. Keep dancing, you! I didn't say stop! For fuck's sake! You! Stay right there! Don't even think about sitting down!
You, Georgie.
Brilliant deduction, Sheriff. What do you want, then? You here for a little taste? Tell you what, come back after midnight, maybe. I can hook you up. Or, knowing you, she's probably not quite your style. You'd prefer someone who can take a bit of a beating.
I'm not here for that.
Oh, I'm not here for that. You just stopped in for the chips, then?
Yeah.
Jesus, Bigby, you're so corny. I love it, though. No, seriously, I love it. Okay, all right, Sheriff. Just fucking with you. Look, I know why you're here.
Yeah, dude.
Are you sure?
Listen, Sheriff. Around here, we can't afford to wait for you and your swanky pals to take an interest. We have to look out for each other. When shit happens, I hear about it. Especially if it concerns my livelihood.
In that case, I assume you knew Lily was glamour.
Of course she was, you daft git. She was a troll.
No. I mean glamour to look like another fable.
Yeah? Well, so what? Who gives a toss? People get up to all kinds of things when nobody's watching.
It's sick.
Ha! That's quaint. Especially coming from you.
The 13th floor would never provide a glamour like that. It's strictly black market stuff.
Ooh, black market, is it? How exciting. This is exactly what I would expect from a thug like you. Storm in, throw around a bunch of accusations, try to scare people. But you've got fuck all to back it up. And we're all just meant to jump any time the wolf shows his teeth. It used to be something, you know.
Nothing to back it up? Well, what the fuck is this, then?
Get that out of my face.
I found it on Lily's body, and it's definitely a back alley job. Where did she get it?
You've got this all wrong. If Lily was doing a special glamour, it wasn't for me. For fuck's sake, I want that kind of heat.
Who was she doing it for, then?
She had clients, Bigby. Maybe one of them was into it. A lot of fucked up people in Fabletown.
Like who?
Try looking in the mirror. Anyway, now what to do with me? Go on, then.
Marshal.
You're gonna hit me? Go ahead. That's what you want to do, right?
Tell me what I want to know, or I'll shut this whole place down.
Fucking idiot.
Oh, no, fuck! You! Take your sad fucking face where I can't see it! Bloody bastard fucking shit! You proud of yourself, mate? Proud of your little mess? Fuck's sake. Fuck off, Hans.
God damn.
Hold on a minute. Hans, is it?
Hans just cleans up and provides a little muscle when we need it. He's not going to know anything about the girls and their clients or any of that. No one knows. Don't you get it? It's by design. Discretion is our guarantee, right? And the way we guarantee that is that no one knows anything they don't have to know, including me. I cover my eyes and take my cut. End of story.
Why not look it up?
What's that?
Isn't there a little book with all the stuff about the girls and all that written in it?
You're a fucking moron.
Show me.
There is no book. And as for you, Hans, we need to work on your communication skills and have a fairly good idea where to start.
Think about a beating
hey,
with it? The
that's
fuck?
My personal property. Sure, go ahead. Do what comes naturally.
It's not gonna hit the thing, is it? No. I don't want
to. Tell me about
it.
The book.
You haven't got the slightest clue about anything.
I want to destroy
hey
it.
Hey, now!
Cut the crap, Georgie. I want the book Hans is talking about.
Hans is confused. Again. Don't even think about it.
Look, Georgie. Why don't you just tell me where the book is?
Can we please not go round and round about this? There's no book. End of story. Do not touch that.
Oh my god, how much stuff are you gonna destroy, bro? Just hand it over.
There's still time for you to just cough it up.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but there's no handy magic book with everything you want to know jotted down inside. I sincerely wish there was. Maybe it would get you off me back.
Oh, it's right there.
Well, well, what's this? Looks like a floor safe.
I wouldn't know. It was here when we moved in. I don't have a key to it. Sheriff, will you come on? Fuck's sake, I've got to open up in a few hours.
Yeah, I don't want to beat your ass, but just give me the goddamn book.
Give it to me.
You're a big bad bastard. We get it. Everyone's guilty. We fucking get it. Jesus, you're killing me. I'm begging you. I'll pay you.
Two women are dead.
Then quit being a bloody idiot. Come on, Nate. Leave it. There's nothing there for you.
You might want to stand back.
Oh, he's actually going to destroy
it. All right.
Good, because on the other playthrough, I might just destroy everything.
Bloody come on, then! Prick. Once again, don't get your hopes up. There's nothing in here that'll tell you anything. But it's a kick to the balls for me and my club, so we can be happy about that.
This is Lily's last entry. So tell me, Georgie, who's this Mr. Smith?
Oh, dear. I'm afraid it might be a fake name, Bigby. Secrecy is sort of how this all works. Even Hans knows that.
What's 207? Room number?
I don't fucking know. Millimeters, maybe?
Don't bullshit me, Georgie. This is your book, your girls.
I'm not their fucking secretary. I give them a stage, I give them music, I provide an erotic venue to attract and retain clients. But let's be clear on something.
The girls make the arrangements with their clients, not me. The girls. They're the ones with the Mr. Smiths and Joneses and Mr. X types. Whatever happens outside the club, that's on them. I log the business, take my cut, and I'm out. Now, I've had quite enough of you and your bullying. Excuse me while I call your superiors to make a complaint.
I didn't destroy anything. Why are you going to complain? All right.
Hello? Business office?
Lock's been busted open. Broken open, but there isn't even a lock. Faith, thanks for covering for me tonight. Let's talk before you go over to the apartment. Lily. Looks like they both saw one of Lily's clients.
Uh-oh.
Lipstick, lip gloss, compact, glitter. Faith.
So what's this? You just pick up everything else? Okay.
Excuse me.
I heard you out there. I don't remember ever seeing you here before.
I didn't have a reason to come here before.
I do now.
Yeah. So. You're trying to place me. They used to call me the Little Mermaid. Once upon a time.
You have legs. Kind of glamour?
No, they're real. Do you like them? They cost me a lot. My name is Nerissa.
Well, Nerissa, I've got some questions.
Of course you do. I don't have answers. You'll have to find those yourself.
I need to know about one of Lily's, clients, calling himself Mr. Smith, apparently.
We can't talk about work.
Damn.
This is a murder case.
I mean, can't.
What do you know? It's
These
July.
Lips are sealed.
And we're playing
Discretion
this in July.
Discretion is our guarantee.
I don't give a damn.
I don't give a damn about your guarantee. I need you to cooperate.
Exactly. Give me your fucking answer.
This is what I need to know about. Lily's exactly. Last entry. Who's Mr. Smith? Where's room 207? I have to know.
These lips
are sealed. It's like, no.
Sheriff Wolf, would you like to make an appointment with me?
Sure.
Okay. What would I need to do?
So we can just speak the truth.
I need 150. It's not good to be short.
No.
I don't have it.
I ain't giving you shit.
Wait here for a second.
Think I'm gonna give money to you, woman? Tired of giving money to people. Nah, I'm good.
Not 207?
You'll think of something.
The Open Arms. This is where they met.
Enjoy your stay. I hope you find what you're looking for.
made them cry.